Lilian Muli dumped again. But before we get down to this story, please make sure that you have subscribed to this channel and clicked on the notification bell on the right side. Senior Citizen TV anchor Lilian Muli is a free woman once again. Lilian shared the news of her separation from her baby daddy, Jared Ombonge, who's the chairman of Shabana Football Club, on her official Instagram account on Monday evening and just a few hours to Christmas. She started her post by writing this, and I quote, "Happy holidays, folks. I'm officially single and will now focus on raising my boys," unquote. What caught many people's attention is the part she referred Jared as a committee husband, which has since become a topic on the social media platform. She even went ahead to say that she'd rather die than be associated with Ombonge. Most people who commented on the post seemed in support of the quote-unquote bold move she had taken, as they termed it. Please leave a comment down below on what you think about the separation, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, subscribe to become one of us.